As part of the economy opening up, the tourism activities that are supportive have to reopen. As some strategic sectors of the economy will need to operate during lockdown, such sectors will need tourism services even before the sector is fully opened for leisure. This includes key elements that would facilitate travel of persons for permitted purposes. We therefore welcome the decision by Cabinet to permit tourism services for the categories as stated in the gazetted regulation. I will now highlight the areas that have been opened up for level 3. Restaurants are open for delivery, collection, and drive-through. This includes the side cap, where you arrive, especially those of restaurants in the township who do not have facilities to be able to do drive-throughs and all that. So you're saying you arrive, you park, if you are driving, and then you are given, you are ordering, and then you are given either a number or some level of indication that by 10 minutes you will receive your order. So you don't gather inside, you don't gather as a group outside the restaurant, do a queue. If you do a queue, make sure that you distance. You keep safe distancing like we see in malls, like we see in retailers. That's what we are expecting from the tourism side. So those restaurants as well that have liquor license will be allowed to provide, to sell liquor for takeaways. On-site consumption is not allowed for both alcohol and also for the food. So we can come together in a restaurant and sit and eat. In this area, I do note that there's been an outcry in the public domain to allow the restaurants to be able to have a sit-in. We are currently putting together another submission as the Department of Tourism to go to through NetJoint and CCC to propose further measures for this. Once NCCC has considered, we'll be able to make pronouncements. Under professional services in the regulations, we will be able to allow professional services and businesses to operate in the tourism sector as the minister responsible for the sector. This will include tourist guides, tour operators, travel agents, tourism information officers are allowed to come into operation during level 3. Again, just to indicate, under professional services will include trainings that do not require mass gathering. So these are, for example, you'd have training for nature guides, which allow safe distances and also being able to observe protocols. So such trainings will come back to be able to assist the sector to come to life.